Oh.
Then when you see the beacon, you have to talk back to Ulysses.
Ken, come on.
I'm getting the beacon. Here you are.
Tried to leave so many other times, I couldn't do it. That beacon fell. It's my ticket out.
Oh, now you have to place it. Oh wait, right here. There we go. Turn it again.
Cooperative! What did we get for that?
Give it to you.
Small amount of drugs. I'm disappointed.
Drugs? I love drugs. That's my favorite kind of drugs. That's it? Really? Oh, wait.
What the fuck?
What?
Did you get crushed by this?
Yes! He's like, so he's like, just take me, take me. He gets crushed by a fucking canister.
Oh, I fucking missed it. Only on Kant's perspective. Wait,
Kant doesn't do Let's Plays for some reason. No, fuck.
I wonder if I can try to get you from all the way up here. I just need to zoom in on. Oh wait, you're in the cave. I guess I can't do that.
Alright, you want to teleport to the next area?
No, I think I'll walk.
Free fall.
And that song's in my head now. The skill pollen.
Where are we going next? Yeah, we need to go back to that thing.
Thing?
Quickly telling.
Go ahead, start it up.
We are the knights who say nee.
Monty Python is my favorite. Don't fuck with Monty Python. Alright, time to car. Alright, no, time to sell shit, apparently.
Get your health and shields right here.
Ew, it's the wrong color.
You're sick.
Oh, Ken gets to drive now because he's knocked a leg.
Smooth driving!
Where are you going?
Open sesame seed.
Well, you know, at least I won't die like I would in Catalyst's car.
Catalyst, open the damn door.
I was, and then you closed it by driving away.
Try dropping a deuce on my outrunner now. Wait, was that a
wreck? Well played, Road.
My boys are starting their run. That ought to do it. The way to the info stockade is open. Get in there and find out where Jack's got Lilith and the Warrior. While you're.
Hank just cut it out.
Good job. Do you not care about what Brick has to say?
You had the power to go to your menu.
Dude, he loaded before you!
No, I was sitting there, looking around, because holy shit, this area looks kind of cool.
What the
Slag poop.
You know, I
bath.
Okay, where do we do this thing?
I found these pools of slag and white sands to be
Rex! Rex, at 6 o'clock.
Get off me, Cadlos!
I just want to be loved.
Kill the Rex. There's Rex here.
Must do it with barrels. Back the Rex. Oh, so close.
Ow.
Yay!
I'll be bitch and pick it up.
Take that, you stupid Rex. Try dropping a deuce on my outrunner now.
Okay, now skeg parts.
Come on, switcheroo!
They're supposed to be here. Oh.
Man, those skegs have no idea what I got planned for them. It's pretty much gonna be off the chain.
Okay, we got that one. That's it. We're done.
Right, good job, team. Alpha Tango, Oscar Mike.
Okay, where's the second? Where's this one? All right, let's go over there. Ow, sorry.
All right, Mega Tango, let's go.
Where are we supposed to hand this in? Also, I like the blue on this.
Hey y'all, welcome to New Improved.
You see that building with the lights shooting out of it?
Wow.
Alright, where are we going? And I just got my last level.
There should be a ladder on the side of the pipe leading to a maintenance hatch. You can use that to get inside the pipeline. It'll be messy, but it'll lead you to the stockade.
Who wants in the cool car?
No, I'm just gonna go back to Sanctuary now and hand in the quest to Dr. Z.
Oh, that's true. You're right.
Because he probably has a follow-up quest. It's going to be amazing.
Well, is this there. A fast travel? Go ahead, use that.
I had like 9 tokens to spend there. Crazy.
Loads of tokens. Shields are like friends. The best ones come with additional benefits. Okay. Oh, wait. There's another one here, too. I'll get this one, then. Tactical co-op heading in quests. Go. Beta team. Are we ready?
Power switch.
Go ahead, hand yours in.
Explain it to me again.
Power thirst?
Like I said, instead of punching, I prefer to keep...
So, funny story. Those projects I was working on, they're kind of, loose. Do me a solid and get rid of them, would you? You know, if you really think about it, this is kind of your fault.
You've been listening to those Hyperion newscasts that say you're killing kids and kicking ass?
I found a guy who's recording them. He's in the Arid Nexus. Pay him a visit and set the record straight.
Oh, cool. We get... either. I don't know.
We probably should go kill the Scrax.
The Scrax?
Yeah.
And now,
yeah.
Not again!
This is Hyperion Truth Broadcasting. Ladies and
hey, Roland, Handsome Jack here, remember me? My man kicked your bandit asses out of New England. Lilith.
You're gonna keep fighting them all.
Anyway, I hear you in the...
Can't stop!
Can't, no!
Stop this shit.
Just wanted to congratulate you. You've successfully delayed your death by a few months. I'm gonna be... if you can hear...
stretch.
Ah, oh, shit.
Hey, y'all! Welcome to New and Improved. Catch a ride! That was 47%, more than 26% death annually. That is down from last year. Hold your applause.
Really? I like how we all just teleport in.
Cat is good. Keep crash. Cat, don't crash. Negative 5 points every time you crash. Okay, you've already crashed.
I thought that was a ramp. Sorry.
Wings of a wreck and the insanity of both. It's okay to be impressed.
What the? That's
Cat. Sounds. Cat, it sounds like high wind being blown in my ear.
There's a lot of Scrax here.
Let's get out and deal with them.
Fly, my friend.
Getting out. Disintegrated.
They have no weak point!
Yeah, they do. It's still the mouth thing, remember?
It wasn't pointing it out to me.
Pussy.
What? You gonna do something? Why does that have no hitbox on the head?
I'm telling you, there's no weak point on it.
Loaders.
You can't get crits on it. Why loaders?
I
Also, fucking Dr. Zed, honestly. He did this.
Well, technically, we did this by giving them the pots.
Oh, yeah.
So it's all our fault.
But then again,
he told us to find these parts. So it's his fault.
Oh, he told us to jump off a cliff when already we did.
Because we're sellouts. But according to Brick, that's a badass way of doing things, jumping off a cliff.
What does Brick know?
I wish my death drop would just shut up. Everyone else has a big noise.
Inaccurate as fuck.
Jet loader? What?
Okay, Wiki, I have 4 HP.
Huh?
I have 4 HP.
Maybe you should heal, asshole.
Thanks. I healed you when you said, ouch.
I don't know, there's giant well, there goes the car. The car's dead. That's why, you killed the car. Now we have no wheels, Wiki-Doo.
How are we gonna get home?
Hyperion reload speed and accuracy.
I killed the thing with fire, I guess you can call it Hot Wheels.
Fuck buns. Hey, Talos, the EMP loader is like running after you, and it's dead. A barf stage.
Yeah.
Hey, I like your little thing. It causes physics. Like everything gets pulled towards your
yeah,
little thing.
I've seen that too.
SGT loader. What?
Fuck.
SG. Fuck. The Stargate loader.
You okay? No,
no,
you're not okay.
All I want is to make a car.
Fear my skills.
Fucking ghost reportings.
Take us out of here, number one. Bye, Ken.
No!
Kill teleport here.
No shit.
Teleport. Wait,
he's
what?
British. It's in his nature.
Wait, did I just see something with?
Wait, do we? No, I don't think we actually want to go here yet. Let's go to.
This is like, hang on. Where does this want us to go for this?
Frostburned Canyon. So forget that. You killed the car, really?
Are you sure you want to go do this real quick?
No, let's just do the radio station.
Okay.
We're in the same area. We don't have to load up anywhere. This is not that far. You know, everyone just teleports to your car anyways, Cadlos.
So you might as well just buzz off.
Well, that's...
Wait, we're here.
That did not take long.
Bandit technical, okay. Oh, that's right.
Later, squares.
No!
It's just in, Pandora. The bandit scum who killed Jack's daughter has just set the Old Haven Orphanage ablaze, and...
And what?
Reinforcements requested at Hyperion Truth Network. Deploying.
Oh no!
Let's go, Wiki-Doo.
So many physics. Holy shit, that's so cool. Ked, did you not see those physics?
Hey, Mike?
Today, yeah, I know.
Hey, Mike?
Today marks a historic trouble on the border worlds, listeners.
Maybe someone would have wanted to listen to some of that.
I'm pretty sure that's all like all the recordings from the past things.
Factions of murderous bandits are doing their damnedest to terrorize Hyperion peacekeepers, and so chaos across Pandora. These pathetic bandits claim to have opened the vault. Should you encounter these terrorists, report them to Hyperion at once.
Dickhead. Alright. Oh, let's finish this one.
This is the main quest.
I know. But it's in this area, so we have to do it.
I hate you and your reasoning.
Ah, the fuck?
Fuck this.
Damn it. You okay? Looks like the ladder's busted. Still, the pipe looks cracked. I bet if you raise the pressure, you can blast the pipe wide open, get inside that way. Yeah. Head to one of the pumping stations.
To a pumping station.
Mordecai! I made it to the Hyperion outpost! Just give me some time and I'll steal a drop barge. Once y'all find out where the warrior is, we can all go after it together.
Swapping weapons!
Must switch.
I haven't heard that in a while, Kent. I'm very disappointed.
I swapped to it, but doesn't swap. It doesn't make the sound in the car.
It does make that noise.
Yay!
Good, you made it. Now crank those valves to raise the pressure.
We're just here.
I don't know.
It's more anarchy.
It loves to bring us back to where we are.
Cool. Now, hit the other two pump stations and raise the pressure till that pipe's fit to burst.
Fuck it, I'm getting my own car.
That's what I was thinking.
And find out where the warrior is
buried. Seatbelts, airbags, or engines that don't go boom, it's pushing too hard.
Hey, buddy, it's me, bro.
Gotta get in that gunner seat.
What the hell just happened?
What the fuck? What? Guys?
No, I'm just playing. He's still really dead.
I'm underneath the map.
Just wanted to tell you the Lilith is doing.
Well, it usually happens to me. Holy shit. The vault key for
me. The warrior, I'm not dead. In no time.
Oh dear God! I'm so glad you're recording. How the fuck? Were you on the, like, the vehicle pad?
No, it teleported me out.
It like the entire game like divided by zero. Like it's just I saw it all like just fuck up. I think you just gotta kill yourself like you do.
I did.
Oh.
Maybe if I. Oh, go for you, Wiki.
But I got like a good 10 seconds of underneath the map though.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Yeah, I just, like, got out just to get to the gunner seat of the car, but then backed up into the wall and I clipped through it.
Why can't I go up here?
Only in Balance.
That was great.
Wait, Kadlos, where are you?
The elevator.
Oh, I thought you would see the map. I didn't know that was an elevator.
Help me. It's scary down here.
I'm coming. Okay. Echo 5, Delta Team. Approaching objective.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline open.
A ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
Come on, you guys. Overload the pump station.
I'm just gonna hide here.
You're hiding?
I have to. I had no help.
Can I do this? No. Oh, wait.
Over there, Wiki. We got a rabbit.
Wiki, you would have been more useful under the map reviving me.
I know, right?
You want to leave this place?
We gotta get out of here.
I think you have to hit the pipe with it.
The vehicle, yeah.
Oh, you're out of the...
There's a ramp over here.
Kand already has much experience with this.
Want me to do it?
No, wait for us.
I got two from back here.
Okay, let's do this.
The game crashed.
All together
now.
Please, your game really crashed.
Something's gone wrong.
Wait, can
this?
I hit him with this barrel?
No.
Yep, Ken's gone. Fuck.
Take a swing.
God damn it. This is supposed to fix these problems, not just have prettier graphics while you crash. Did you blue screen?
No.
Okay. I think the proximity of your fucking computer is causing this issue.